This NFL Most Valuable Player segment is brought to you by IBM. Quarterback John Brodie joins the 49ers in 1957 and becomes one of just five men in NFL history to pass for more than 30,000 yards. By 1970, he withstands four coaching changes to be named the league's most valuable player. The only thing that eludes Brodie throughout his illustrious career is an NFL championship.